Hi, welcome and thank you for joining the Nature-Based Metropolitan Solutions course. I'm Tanea Kuznikov-Bakin.
And I'm Geert van der Meulen, and we are the main developers behind the course. We're standing in the Faculty of Architecture and the Built Environment of the Delft University of Technology in the Netherlands. This faculty is known for its vivid and creative atmosphere and works as an international workplace for students, professors and researchers.
Via this course, we will aim to share their experiences and knowledge with you. For the development of this course, we therefore brought together content from this faculty, but we also collaborated with the Amsterdam Institute for Advanced Metropolitan Solutions and the IHE Delft Institute for Water Education. We are very happy with this opportunity to share our knowledge with you, but we can actually also learn from you all over the world.
Yes, because nature-based solutions help societies address environmental, social and economic challenges in a sustainable way with actions inspired by and supported by nature. But as nature-based solutions is quite a broad concept of which the implications vary for every location worldwide, you can actually contribute in gathering site-specific information.
So how do we do this? This course is built up to set out and talk you through the crucial elements for understanding nature-based solutions. We will start by introducing the problem field and the concept of nature-based solutions, after which we will ask you to introduce yourself and your geographic location.
From that moment on, you will be one of our researchers in the field. We will continue to teach you the importance of, for instance, service design, spatial design, business models, assessments, implementation and upscaling of nature-based solutions. You will be able to investigate what these notions mean for the delivery of nature-based solutions in your own environment.
At the end of the course, this will enable you to recognize how all the components of successful nature-based solutions relate to each other and the problem field, local challenges and potentialities. This way, you complete the course with a critical perspective on your own geographic location, and you'll be able to draft an actual nature-based solution proposal yourself.
This way, you can become nature-based solution frontrunners and share our mission of initiating transition by changing mindsets globally and mainstreaming nature-based solutions in order for them to successfully become the new established standard in the making of spaces, infrastructures, and entire cities.
Good luck!